Welcome back to another video from Vipin Sharma Biology Tutorials. In this video, I'm going to provide you with the notes of motion in a straight line. So this chapter is also very important. Ek question pakka aayega, zyada questions bhi aa sakte hain, but one question is for sure. So I have completed both of the things separately. Okay, so there will be a separate notes for motion in a straight line. There will be separate notes for motion in a plane, and there will be separate notes for projectile motion. All right. So motion in a plane and projectile motion जो है वो आपको कल मिलेंगे. आज आपको मिल रहा है unit and dimension and motion in a straight line. Okay? All right. So हो सकता है मैंने कुछ गलत बोल दिया, मुझे अभी ऐसे sense आ गया. So motion in a plane and projectile motion आपको कल मिलेगा. All right. और कल chemistry की आपको एक बहुत ही special unit आपको मिलेगी, जहाँ से question पक्का आता है. And that question can be easily done from my notes. And there will be some videos for biology also. So today you have to do motion in a straight line and your unit and dimension, one chapter of biology, which can be any chapter according to your choice, because we have completed like 25 chapters of NCERT completely and some random topics for some other chapters. So you can take any of the playlist and or you can go through NCERT directly. Main ye nahi kehta ki meri video se hi tum padho. If you can read NCERT, it will take much less time. Alright, because if you are a good reader, you can go through the NCERT quite easily. So you can complete one chapter per subject in a day, and you can easily complete your syllabus before time, because there are only 98 chapters and there are 40 days. So aap log agar us tarike se karte hain to bhi aapke 4-5 din bachenge for revision and for like practicing some sort of mock test. So these are the notes. You will get the notes in the comment section. There will be a pinned comment, aur wahan par jaake aap directly jo hai notes ko डाउनलोड कर सकते हैं फ्रॉम पीडीएफ ड्राइव एंड यू कैन इजीली यूटिलाइज देम. दे आर रिटन इन अ वेरी गुड वे. नो क्वेश्चन इज गोइंग टू बी फ्रॉम लाइक आउट फ्रॉम दीज नोट्स, क्योंकि ये नोट्स जो हैं काफी चीजों को कंबाइन करके बनाए गए हैं, विच इज गोइंग टू बी क्वाइट इफेक्टिव फॉर योर प्रिपरेशन. सो थैंक यू सो मच गाइज फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. इफ यू रियली लाइक इट, देन हिट लाइक बटन, शेयर दिस वीडियो विद योर फ्रेंड्स, सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर श्योर. स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर द अपकमिंग वीडियोज, अपकमिंग नोट्स एंड अपकमिंग स्पेशलाइज्ड videos for biology, because we are going to do the selective topics now, which are very very important from examination point of view. So all the three things will be on track. So I hope that I will be able to help you in your preparations. Thank you so much.